Good morning, YouTube. If any of you need your protein, here you go. Some roadkill. How come no one's hungry? This was meant to be our diet. How come no one's hungry? Hi. Time for my cycle. Bike's fixed, but I done a little blunder. I didn't go forget my cycle shoes by Spoof's house, so I'm hoping he's gonna bring them. And this morning, my sister has decided to lace up her boots. She's doing it, causing me nyayas now. Causing problems for me. First she gets me to agree with her, and then it becomes a demand. Crafty, crafty. But she's holding the line, huh? Years old. Last time you guys seen her, I first featured her when she was 50. 53, maintaining. Still vegan. Yeah, the diet could be better. She loves to cook, that's the thing. When we start cooking, that's when we please our appetite, not our nutritional needs. Anyway, she's doing it, maintaining. It's what we want to see. Funny thing is, I've noticed human nature. Well, for myself, this is how it goes. Step one is ridicule. when they see you doing something, right? That's human nature. Then violent oppression or hardcore oppression. Then step three, finally acceptance. Now it carries on from there. It carries on from there. Step four is, please, can you help us out? How do we do this? How can we do this? I need to lose weight. How do we get healthy? That's step four. So they come to me for advice because they see that I'm getting the results that they looking for. Long term. First it's, this one's mad. He's always been mad. Alright. Step five. Now they got the results, or they're getting the results. Human nature steps in now. The head gets big. Throw out the teacher with the baby water. Don't need the teacher anymore. Which is fine. The student always, you know, becomes its own teacher. But what happens is the human drift. I call it human drift. See, what the teacher knows is that nature doesn't change its laws. That's why you get the results when you follow nature's laws. But then the student, once they get nature's laws, tries to change nature's laws. He's voicing for me.
I don't think they ever knew I was your sister.
Well, I'm glad. check the urns, watch the boiling out. I'm gonna get full loss in my shoes now. How many we got this morning? 3. Nyenyawo zami. Huh? Hey, give me my cones. My cones are feeling cold here. Say. Huh? Can you check Davidson? You only thought I ran out of excuses to stop. I got plenty, bruh.
Ah, you got enough.
Plenty excuses. Can you clank the items? Sweating in there, bruh.
My nostrils.
Good morning, gents.
What are you saying?
Bambala. So it's getting colder, you guys. Huh? Don't see the sky blue like this. We're already what? Coming. 19th of May, of April. Yeah. Winter's coming. Better get my last few rays of vitamin D. When it gets chando, in Zims, it's that dry one where you got no more spit left. Check it. Item wants to dope for free. That's the second tick I've killed. Check it. Double. I'm letting these ones dope for free while we are on lockdown. And it was starting to get full. Show you how we dirty these items here. Check. Rock waffle style. Listen to the chick say, asses, man. Where is it? That was too flat. Yes, dear. Yes, dear boy. Check your ticks. Is it not? Asses, man. Hey, this guy is disgusting. Ah, you people know. Or what rock off? We were never this room. Never. Where is it? Flat like that. Right. Okay, let's give it to the ants. Let's try again. Sit it on it. Must eat it on it. Must hear the blood going. There we go. Hey, black blood. Ah, this one I was on is dying bear dicks. Oh, you check. Now you're gonna wanna glaze that. In a way, it's only a tick. Some craze for the ants, right here. Right here, 10 centimeters, 20 centimeters. Away. Ah, this one was a vampire. This one, black blood like that. That's not right. Yeah, I don't see that right. Black blood. Ah, that's one had the virus. Dead. Taking your picture.
Yeah.
Your picture.
Yeah.
What's cutting?
I'm cutting maruwa.
What?
I said I cut maruwa.
Maruwa.
Yeah.
So we're fixing bikes today. Tinashe's bikes.
Yeah.
One bike for you, one for Leroy.
Yeah.
Bike shop here.
Yeah.
Right by the kitchen.
Yeah.
Are you starting 8 cycles here? Leroy is becoming a farmer. What's the problem?
You see.
Oh, the seat.
The seat, yes.
Okay.
I put this one.
Ah, this is a nice seat.
Yes.
It's better than,
it's better than that one.
So, can you see it's too high?
Yeah.
So, it's going to hurt your muscle. You won't be able to wee wee. If you sit very long. So, you've got to loosen here. See underneath here. Loosen here. This side.
Alright.
Right? And then it will become a little bit loose. Then you just go. Just tilt it. Just.
Little bit.
Yeah. So that you can. One ball on each side. There. Otherwise, no more kids for you, my friend. Yeah, then it'll feel a lot more comfortable. Then you'll find you adjust it maybe one or two clicks down. Mm-hmm. Not much.
Okay.
Yeah. And then you ride. If there's still pain, you adjust again. Okay. And then here, you might have to take it up by about 5 millimeters.
Okay.
Yeah. So that you still got your power.
Right.
But he fixed everything else.
Yeah.
Brakes.
The brakes. I'm trying to say how we can live with that like this.
Let's see. Is it catching?
Yes, they're catching.
Okay. And release?
Yes,
catching. A little bit release. Okay, it's better than no.
So I don't know. Yeah, the back here.
Yeah, the back.
You were saying there's no brakes for here. You don't have this one.
Yeah.
So you were saying.
Oh, because those are V calipers. The difference. Okay.
So you were saying we can find like this one.
Yes.
So here.
Yeah.
So you can put them here. And okay. You can use this one.
That bike doesn't have
it. It has good, but they are small.
Yeah. Long frame. No, this is a better frame.
Yeah.
Better frame.
Yeah.
It's more strong. You got new tires, so are you 100?
Yeah, at least 8. So what can I use, brother, to take out this rust?
Which rust?
This one. In the room.
There. Let's see. It'll just be your brakes when they start working.
Okay.
Yeah. When the brakes start working, they'll do the job.
Okay.
Rust. On here.
Well, this one is looking better than.
Well,
this
you
one.
Know, you can take a little bit of for washing plates, the fine one. What looks like wire, like the one Nolene's got. The scourer.
Okay.
Yeah, you take the scourer, but the fine one.
Mm-hmm.
Then you just.
Right.
Or even sandpaper, but we don't have the. Not wood sandpaper, the black wood sandpaper.
Sandpaper,
okay. Yeah, and but eventually your brakes will do this for you. If you want to do it yourself, you can do it.
Alright,
so the gears are changing?
No.
Not yet.
Not yet.
It will come.
Not yet.
Once you just get it up to a good standard, sell it.
And
get a bit, put another 10 US on top.
Right.
Get another bike.
It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, but at least for now, no more pain. No more pain, transport money.
No more pain, transport money.
Yeah.
Cry now, we see Leroy. You always cry, it's your language. Huh? Where? What's this? What's this? You fixing Pascal? You?
So it was left to buy what? There was only one thing was left to buy. But the same week, my sister said, this bike is supposed to be here. He's supposed to be at home. I said, okay, my sister.
This one will go in his eyes.
That's the very weak
eye. Two-way bike.
Yes, then I just say, okay. Then I just take the bike.
But two-way is supposed to fix it.
I ended up giving that guy all the parts.
I want Kuma for the week.
Right, so here on my bike, what I want to do is hit a Yankee GoPro. Check. I want to slap this camera There's this camera. I'm gonna slap this little camera here on this item here. Ta! Check. Using this piece of K-Lite that I found, cut a piece off. We're gonna warp it with the rag in here, and then the camera will be there. Ta! Because what I wanna do is film our cycle rides, so that when I'm back in the K, my chick gave me a good idea, she tunes it, then we can still be riding in Zims. How's your man's teeth? Up slicing my thumb here. Nka. Yeah. No MacGyver something.
Who was it?
The dude you are. I'm gonna miss you. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, let's check how the MacGyver is going. We're gonna eat it on a tap. Check. Like that. Yeah, that's how it's gonna operate. It's gonna anchor like that. And then, with the camera there, let's get the camera there. Julia camera. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Eat it on the camera. Then with the small camera, it's gonna anchor like that, check. Now I just need to warp everything together. Except once it's warped, we're rolling. Yeah. Alright. So I don't have red elastic. Ah, where are you gonna find red elastic, China? Gonna find it as light as when you wanted to make cats. How are we gonna find red elastic now in this day and age? Huh? I'm stupid. So I'm gonna improvise and use insulation tape. But not now. I'm taking the graft easy. There's no rush. Scratch the hair. The hair needs a redo. There's new growth going on there. Check. That look like an afro. And then into dreads. So it's gonna need a wash and a touch up. Now what we're gonna do while we in the zoo. 12 noon. It's got this child. Now we're gonna blast sugarcane first. It's got to be done. It's got to be done. It's okay. Now she's seen me right on a hole. It's gotta be tired. Then we're gonna go back to those ants there and see if they can refuse sugarcane. No ant can refuse sugar. The whole planet seeks sugar. You guys just don't know it. You don't wanna know it. Sugar makes me fat, my ass. Where's he rearranging stuff?
Yeah.
Why?
To see what good stocks are there and how much is there of them. So I get a clean idea because I'm going to tell my auntie on Monday.
For what? For more stocks.
I've
stocked
on some items, not all.
So what have we got? We've got doom, we've got toothpaste, we've got sewing needles, we've got sunlight soap, we've got candles, we've got a grass broom, we've got toilet duck, and during the lockdown, this is how we survive.
No!
Foil. No, we haven't got these things. Matches.
No!
No? Blankets. Blankets full up. Pegs, pegs, we've got pegs covered.
Yeah,
Candles, ah, we've got candles covered. Huh? Quality sweets, they're there.
That's sugar.
Oh, it's sugar in the tin.
Yeah.
Okay. Classified ads we've got. There they are. What? So what are we handling? Sunlight. This is for bathing.
Yes.
For bathing. Sunlight now does for bathing.
There's
what's there?
Hot soap. Ice toothpaste.
Geisha. What? Geisha. Ugogeza. And ugogeza.
And
Lux. Hey, yes, Lux, you guys, huh? Remember Lux?
And Palmolive.
Hey, and Palmolive.
Natural.
I like your items. Me, I don't. Well, an impupu. There, you're hiding the impupu there from everybody. You don't want people to see that you've got 10 kg of sadza for the lockdown. Yeah, we've got it. Mazowies. So you're busy telling me we're out of Mazowies. Meanwhile, you've got a whole stash.
I'm stuck here.
But when we're gonna drink them, they're gonna get sour then.
Because now one bottle's 100 bucks.
Yeah.
Yeah. They all right. Get sour, they spoil mixed, yeah, I check
it. I won't make it so sweet then. And mutton cloth. Eee, we've got mutton cloth. Check. Whole roll of mutton cloth.
Sell.
No, don't sell mutton cloth. Nothing like that. UK, we've got toilet rolls for you guys. If you guys need, there's toilet rolls here. One ply or two ply? Two ply, check. Yeah, check. Oh yeah.
That's
a nice one. Don't use, are they all craft?
They will.
Leave them 20 years like that. Stashing for what? One time sugar cane, blasted. So much sugar in me now. Loving it. Let's not forget to give my chomies here, my chom-choms, the ones that help clean the earth. Here you go, guys. Sizes for you. Come dinner them, Joel. I was grazing sugar cane. Bowie stole my insulation tape, except Kamula the item, spit all over it. Now check. My sister sees this, she's gonna be bored. Gonna have to do the craft. And the only stole my chewing gum also. I found a chewing gum stuck here on the side of his. You only had a chewing gum there. I nearly chewed it. Hey, you must know, bruh. Yeah. When you're on lockdown, chewing gum needs to last you 3-4 days stuck on the side of your bed at night. First thing in the morning, you keep chewing. If you need to make it sweet, add a teaspoon of sugar. Chew with the powder gum. Chewing gums are tight out here. But don't you guys say you didn't used to do it when you were small. Fall inside you, China. Huda. Out. Right. Question mark. Let's hit the camera on there.
Right, there we go. Prototype GoPro 1. Huh? Check how it's checking out the G there. See? Widescreen. Yep. Ah, it's gonna handle. It's gonna handle. If this decides to kamulega while I'm doing, it's about 45 Ks. I'm going to. Ah, but now I'll put more regens. More regens going here. One more dumbo here. Da. Yeah, we need one more lever cell here. Rap side in. Other than that, it's 100. Check the view. Small camera. Check. Can check the onyx. There we go. Huh? 100. Ooh, you pearl. This is my song. This is my song. You pearl. This is my song. You people.
Some people will do on YouTube. No shame, no embarrassment, huh? Just va. Woo! Yeah. Zupko. Now I'm here by my sunset spot. I left for a run a little bit late today. So I had to put spit and fire. So the legs feeling. The legs feeling alright, but like I said, don't trust. So, not too much pressure on the leg, just taking it easy. So, well, my body starts to, during this rest phase, I like doing intervals because they're good for cleaning out the lactic acid and the waste. Check those products that were stopping you from being fit. Bit by bit, the body's removing them when you run and stop, run and stop. That's why you can't run forever. You get tired. There's a limit that nature has put on us, the Almighty God, so that we stop and then run. Check out kids. Check out overweight people. Instinctively, they follow their what? That overrides everything else. Any books, anything the coach is saying, the PT, the authorities, overrides everything. It's that default instinct when you're about to fall and your hands jut out in front of you. No book can rewrite that. No book can rewrite that. There's some monks that maybe will try to change Zama, but it's a default in a human being. Anyway, so while my body's cleaning out, let me bore you guys with how I started cycling. Sachunyu. Mananguchele. Let's let this whilst this side. So I'm also booking out channel. These arms don't play around. Check. V dubs. Right. Quick one before the sun goes down. Some men's scheme because I got the camera up. I'm filming them. Only when they don't know it. No, this time this is a selfie. Unknown selfie. It's
selfie stick. So what? It was back in the 80s. I used to go play for TK United. Football. Ah, because it was just in the East. TK United used to play there where Zimbabwe Saints are. Zimbabwe Saints bought over that spala there. They used to play there, right? I was crap in football. Crap basketball, crap football, crap squash, crap tennis, crap. Just put me in a straight line and tune me to book out that I know. A to B. So anyway, blasting, I wasn't good. But I was an enthusiastic little player, dedicated, loved the fitness, loved the torture, loved the mosquitoes biting us just as the sun goes down. Then TK United moved to Portuguese club. Check. TK United moved to Portuguese club. Me, I moved with them also. I'm a Portuguese club. There is on the corner there on 4th Road near State House on your way to Northley School, isn't it? Right. So we're playing. That pitch there has got lots of stones. So me, I'm left footed. So I used to smart playing left wing. I don't know how to play football, but the owners, they needed a speed. Speed wobble. It was me. So they'd feed me the ball on the left. Just a couple of meters in front, and then I'd tear and then cross it in. That's all I knew. Check. So one day, I owns in training, I owns smart to cancha. Hey, issue the wedge, they check and own is booking. You know there's a wedge coming for you. You're supposed to be training, not taking out each other in training. On my late connection, he was in the goals on my side. So he was behind me. And who was in the nets on the opposition? Take a guess. Grim like Alex. The grimmest of the day at that time. Upcoming and dominating. Costa. Bad Costa. Yes, what do you mean? Which Costa? Bad Costa there. That one. Yeah, that one. Costa was in the goals. And the ones they fed me the ball. One of the twins from Groove was defending. I only had one speed, but I skimmed. He had finished all his juice. He had been saving my steamella for that kick forward. Once they fed me the ball, Janet. Nothing at. I took off by. I checked that on. He was trying to hit me on wraps, the defender, trying to scare me. Yeah, today. Only tried to hit me on an intercept from my right shoulder, running in like a semicircle, because isn't yours in the defense. China, you didn't time his pull off like me, I was in front of him. By a good meter and a half, he was giving chase. And must know it was dark. Right, floodlights are on. Yeah, I just checked the defender disappear on my rear wing here. Yeah, my rear view mirror, I've only disappeared now. That was me and Costa looming in the distance. And I was booking out. Yawns. I just heard Julie tune, go waker. Julie had this mean laugh on him, then, but it spurred me on. My connection's chuffed with me. I knew he was too chuffed and me I put more fire. Hey, I lifted off the ground. Continuing your jaw with, and you turning in with the ball. Like, and the one drive shaft is about to give up. China was firing. Costa didn't anchor on his spot. He's waiting for me to blast that ball. Everybody knew when Wakey hits that ball, it's going high over the one. That day, Costa decided to fix me. Only jolted out of his goalpost for me. Me, I hadn't counted up my steps like. I had counted up my steps from where I knew I was going to kick. But when Costa intercepted, he rearranged my whole steps. I didn't know which one. I just kept on. Thought only I was in a back door. I know I was flying. Costa issued the wedge. Well, I'm supposed to tell you how I started cycling. No, no, it's coming. Hang on. And then Coughlin tells the story. Open a door there. Let me tune you. cost 8 gold, they say. The wedge, I just checked his, underneath of his boots. Stones flying at. Ella only hit me now. Bah! China? Zimbabweans got lack of cars. You guys, only issued me the wedge, by air lifted off the ground. Up. Ah, when I landed, China. That was it, my back was gone. I was 17 years old. Ah, my back was gone. Ah, that. I tried to. I was like, Costa, how you told? Oh, wait, sorry. Hey, China, you better smile if Costa's coming to say sorry to you. There's no for crying. Don't even think of your mother. Because that's when the lump in your throat starts jolting and you just start crying. I need to change from there. Ah, that was it. No more football for me. Ah, I couldn't run. And I used to do sign writing those days. I couldn't stand and do sign writing. I was wounded. Then one other owner, Robert Kashula. Any of you remember Robert? Robert used to smack cycling in North East. Reach me out. Take up cycling. Because I used to cycle to work, isn't it? She was, no, that's not cycling. Take up cycling. So we hit Breeden Everard racetrack. We hit a couple of laps. It's a lack of squat to train. It's a pity they don't open it to recreational cycling. Charge the men's. I'm sure there's no potholes there. Yeah, no, I will eat it. Now from there, exactly. That was it. And that's how I got into cycling, my friend. I want to.